All right, guys, we're back at the spot we were at yesterday. We've been here for probably 10 minutes or something, but I just linked onto something, and we're gonna pull it in and see what it is. And it's a car radio with the tape deck in it, 100% stolen. This thing has been down there for a while. Check that out, guys. That's crazy. So much stolen stuff here from the safe and the computer we found here yesterday, and now a car radio. We're gonna keep going to see what else we can get. All right, just linked onto something else. Gonna bring it back in. This spot is loaded. We were here for hours yesterday, and there's still so much more. And it's a speaker to go with that radio right there that Nancy just stuffed up. Maybe we'll try a little challenge with this speaker magnet, see if we can find something with it one of these days on magnet fishing. If you guys think that's a good idea, drop us a comment down below and we will make it happen. Awesome. We got a full radio. Nancy's on some digging the water here. Then she called her muscle to come help her get out of the water. Not even a rim. You're hooked in a tire. Just the rubber tire.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we're going to get that out of the water. What we're going to do with it? Oh, no, there's metal in it. Definitely just link. Yeah, there's a rim in it still.
It's a big tire.
Monster truck tire.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're so strong.
Woo! Good find, babe. Man, anybody needs a new tire for their car, they have some decent tread on it, so we'll sell it to you for super cheap.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yeah. Then come over to my magnet, because I got a cool little padlock just now. We'll just keep it filming. Remember, if you're watching these videos, the links to our merch and the magnets we use will be down in the description below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do, because we love doing this and we love hearing from you guys.
And we're freezing.
Yeah, it's freezing. We're doubled up on gloves and I already can't feel my hands. But I just pulled in this sweet padlock here. Okay. Heck yeah. We'll clean it up and put it on our shelf. You'll see this again in the outro. Let's keep throwing. Just pulled this bad boy in. It looks like the base of a street lamp or something. I'm not sure. But it's cool. It's very, very heavy. I was trying to get it in yesterday, but I just couldn't do it. Finally got it today.
Oh, that was that?
Yeah.
Congrats.
I just pulled this big thing out. It was stuck in the mud, but hopefully as I was dragging it in, it stirred up some stuff. But definitely got something on this magnet. Feels heavier. Oh yeah.
Tools.
A cool looking hinge and some nails and bottle caps.
Nice hammer.
And a cool old hammer, a blue hammer. Keep shelf.
Absolutely.
Awesome.
Good job.
Thumbs up or I'm gonna bonk you in the head with this hammer. Just kidding.
Right, I'm pulling in something kind of heavy from back. Pretty far away. And I don't know what it is. Anyone know? Nice lure on there. Made in France. Ooh, fancy. A nice one. Alright, if anyone knows what that is, let me know. I'll try to find the rest of it.
Alright guys, we're about to pull my magnet. I just pulled it up and it surfaced and I saw what it was and I got way too excited and just dropped it. Oh, I feel like I'm dreaming right now. my God! Oh my God! Look at this thing, guys. Oh my goodness. Get off of there. Oh my gosh. My heart is beating so hard, you don't even know. Look at that. Oh my God.
It's spinning.
Oh my gosh, what does it say? Powermaster 760. I can't read the rest. Whew. Give us a big old thumbs up for this. Oh my gosh, I am so happy now.
It's your first.
My first one.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Pretty sure it's a pellet gun?
Yeah.
Woo! Look at that view. All right. Let's keep going. Oh my goodness. I need a minute.
So heavy were you?
Thank you. Just pulled in the other speaker here. Oh, goodness. Magnet on magnet. Magnet. We got ourselves a set. Our car is going to be bumping now. Got the stereo right there. Now we got the speakers. What else is on here? Some sort of cranky.
Is it like a, I don't know. Brain didn't match.
I don't know. If you guys know what this is, let us know down in the comments. I thought it was like a big old deep sea fishing rod, but it's not. Still cool though. Anything else? Bottle cap and scrappy bits. Let's keep going. I'm still on the high for finding that gun.
What a beaut.
I thought that gonna work. Guys, there's a metal box right there. Strange thing is, it's not magnetic, but it's metal. Don't know what it is though. Trying to figure that out. We'll let you guys know when we get this up. We don't know how we're going to yet.
I'll go get the gravel hook.
All right. Here's a cinder block. All right guys, this rope just wrapped around my magnet. There's something heavy on the end. We're gonna see what it is right now. Oh God. It's a 5 gallon bucket full of concrete. Homemade anchor.
Nice. That's way bigger than my paint can anchor.
Oh God. And I just found another window weight. This is the second window weight today. Nancy found one that's different. You guys are gonna see that in the outro. And a big old hunk of chain. We're almost done. It's cold and late. We're both hungry and tired. We're gonna take a couple more throws though. Just had something snap onto the magnet. Loudest snap I've ever heard. So we're gonna pull it on in right by where we got this big old bucket full from here.
It's a tool.
It is another tool. Pry bar. Sweet, this spot is loaded with tools. This is not gonna be the last time we come here.
Good job.
Skill, that's my ninja skills right there. We're gonna take one more throw, then we're gonna pack up, head home. See you guys at the outro. All right guys, we are back home. About to go over some of the stuff that we're keeping today and some of our favorite finds that we found today. We went back to the spot where we found the safe door and that computer and all those tools. Didn't find as much tools today, but we got some juicy stuff. Let's go over it. Whatever. Chair staying there. Got a couple more antique window weights. Nancy found this one. It's a different kind of window weight that we haven't found before. So that's pretty awesome. Got this big old padlock here.
Nancy got the only fishing lure of the day with this little steel leader. It's a Mex rooster tail made in France. Classy. Got this awesome hammer. Big boy. This will clean up beautifully and we'll probably end up using it. Pry bar. Got this cool old hinge here too. And of course, the car radio. We don't know if there's like a set in there yet. We're gonna have to break her open and find out. But if there is, you guys will see it in another video or on Cooper's Outdoors Facebook. We didn't find this on camera because it was a little too dark to film. But if you guys watched our previous video, we found a couple typewriter keys in that video. And today we pulled up a piece of the actual typewriter itself. So we'll be going back, hopefully finding the rest of the typewriter and the rest of that safe. My favorite find of the day is this awesome Crossman Arms Powermaster 760 pellet rifle. This is from anywhere between 1966 and 1970. These are highly collectible, obviously not in this kind of shape, but look at the detail on that stock. The stock is made out of walnut, which is freaking crazy. I don't know how it's not rotted away at all, but as you can see here, the gun itself has been in better shape. It's missing the wooden slide that goes here, but aside from that, I think it's beautiful. It's gonna look great hung up on our wall next to our other guns that we have found so far. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Drop a comment and let us know what your favorite find of today was. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. We're trying to reach that 1,000 subscriber milestone, and we can only do it if you click the button down below. If you guys want to pick yourself up a magnet that we use Magnus Heart Magnets. They're 360 magnets. They're some of the strongest magnets in the world. The link will be down in the description, along with the links for our merch, our Instagram, and our Facebooks. Again, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, we will see you on the next one.